Fighting continues to play out in Punjab after creating a massive controversy by posting a sketch of former Prime Minister Indira Gandhi holding a gun and a skull. Sidhu's aide Malvinder Singh Mali is at it again. He's now gone ahead a step further and attacked Captain Amrinder Singh. Mali's posted an image of Captain Amrinder Singh with Pakistan defense journalist Arusa Alam. She's reportedly a close friend of the Punjab Chief Minister. Malvinder in his attack says that Arusha is an advisor to Amrinder. He also asked as to why is Punjab's DGP and Chief Secretary getting the blessings of a Pakistani citizen like Alam. Malvinder's attack comes after Amrinder had slammed Mali, calling his post atrocious and his comments ill-conceived. They were potentially dangerous, according to Amrinder, to the peace and stability of Punjab and the country. Remember that Sidhu's advisor Mali had posted an image of Indira with skulls and a gun, apart from describing Kashmir as a separate nation and questioned Indian rule.
About a month since Navjot Singh Sidhu took over as Punjab Congress chief, and he's facing a world of troubles. Courtesy his advisor and close aide, Malvinder Singh Mali. First he referred to Kashmir as a separate nation, and days later he followed it up with this post. A post showing former Prime Minister Indira Gandhi holding a gun and a skull standing amid a mountain of skulls, a sketch from 1989.
Main photo hata dun jo oh main sampadak si oda oh te lekh chhape hoye ne phir tusi oh kehndoge ah lekh ne mera Navjot Singh Sidhu de Punjab bare agenda naal saanjha eh saanjh khatar sab kuch karn nu taiyar hai.
His controversial post has now opened floodgates of criticism, with leaders cutting across party lines slapping Mali for his comments on Kashmir. Punjab Chief Minister Captain Amrinder Singh slammed Sidhu's advisors for using atrocious and ill-conceived comments. Congress leader Manish Tiwari shared a similar sentiment.
If someone does not respect the unanimous position taken by the Indian Parliament on this issue, then a very, very serious question manifests itself that should such a person be really even a part of the country.
कुछ लोगों का कहना है कि बयान को ट्विस्ट किया गया है, वो किसी और संदर्भ में कुछ और बातें कही गई थी, उसके कुछ हिस्से को ले करके उसको आगे पीछे जोड़ करके पेश किया गया है, जो बहुत हो जा रहा है.
The opposition has also lashed out at the Congress, reminding Sidhu of his jappi with Pakistan's army chief General Qamar Javed Bajwa.
Upon being asked as to why you hugged the army chief Qamar Bajwa and as to why you said Jive Jive Pakistan, Mr. Sidhu had replied then that my captain is not Captain Amrinder Singh. My captain is Rahul Gandhi and he had sent me to Pakistan. So of course today the question that arises is, will Mr. Rahul Gandhi answer whether he appointed the advisors of Mr. Sidhu?
Jo ideology Navjot Singh Sidhu ki hai, wahi unke advisor follow kar rahe. Sidhu sahab Pakistan gaye, Imran Khan se mile, पाकिस्तान के आर्मी चीफ बाजवा के साथ जफियां डाली, तो जब सारे देश को मालूम है कि सिद्धू साहब का ये स्टैंड है, तो वही भाषा उनके जो एडवाइजर बोल रहे
हैं. The self-goal by Sidhu's aide has once again brought the war of Sardars back on center stage. Remember when Sidhu hugged Pakistan's army chief General Qamar Javed Bajwa, he drew sharp criticism from Captain Amrinder Singh.
How can it be that every day somebody is being shot, and whether the man who pulled the trigger is to blame or the man who gives the order, which is the chief, and the chief is Mr. General Bajwa, and to say that I don't know General Bajwa, but yahan likha hota hai unke tunic ke upar, that's wrong, and I think that was wrong for him to have shown the affection he did for the Pakistani army chief.
Kartarpur sahab ke darshanon ke liye shardhaluon ko bina rok tok पथ प्रदान करने के यत्न कर रहे हैं और पूरी तरह से संभव है. निसंदेह जनरल बाजवा की ओर से कही गई ये बात मेरे लिए भावात्मक, भाव जगाने वाली और भावात्मक थी, जिसके लिए स्वयं जनरल बाजवा के प्रति मेरा स्नेह उत्पन्न हुआ.
The all-out outrage finally forced Sidhu to take note. The Punjab Congress chief summoned his aides in Patiala for an emergency meeting.
Navjot Singh Sidhu has yet to act against his aide, who is making one controversial statement after another. There is a piling pressure on Sidhu from within the Congress and the opposition parties to crack the whip in what is being seen as a big test for his leadership. With video journalist Dilip Sahu, this is Manjeet Sehgal in Chandigarh.